that I'd make a rap song go real slow, like 80 beats per minute.
That slow beat and the dance to go with it was the evolution for Memphis hip-hop.